Right, Aki Kareem British Boxers down here in Denton at Phoenix Camp. Got Josh Holmes with us, how are you, mate?
Good, mate. Yeah, good to see you again, yeah.
Looking a bit flashy on the bags there.
Trying my best, getting back into it. Well, yeah, you know what I mean? Saturday night went all right, so straight back in the gym.
Yeah, absolutely. So tell us about this, your last fight. You've got Jamie Quinn, 4th professional fight, you're 4-0 now.
Yeah.
Talk us through it.
It was probably the most comfortable I've been in there, to be honest. I was just enjoying every minute. I didn't want it to end, to be honest. Didn't really get hit much, so that's my style. I could have done a few more rounds, but glad to get the rounds in and here on a pretty big eye.
You've got the natural reactions, haven't you? That sort of natural hand-eye coordination and that sort of stuff. Have you always had that?
Yeah, I think so, yeah, because I mean, I've never really trained for it, you know what I mean? I've never really done that many reactions.
Yeah.
Training, so it just comes naturally, to be honest. And I try it in sparring a lot, So when it comes to the ring, I'm just naturally do it.
Have you seen how Lomachenko trains? Seen all them little the juggling acts and all that?
I've seen it, but I haven't put it in yet.
That's
I haven't put it in my training.
Next.
It's got to be in it, yeah. Got to get to that next level.
Tell us a little bit about sort of last time I spoke to you. You said you had a couple of niggles and a couple of injuries.
Yeah, last time.
You've through them there, haven't you?
Yeah, the fight before this one.
Yeah.
Both my hands went in the fight.
Yeah.
So in this camp ain't going well at all, to be honest. I only punching 3 weeks before the fight. Then only had a couple of spars. But then I boxed the best I'd actually boxed, so it all came to plan in the end.
Yeah.
But it was in the back of my mind a little bit going into the fight. My hand going, but wrapped up well. And it were alright, so back in the gym straight away.
And you fought the man of the moment last time out. Jamie Quinn, he's just come off his 100th
fight,
he's a veteran.
Yeah.
He's been going toe-to-toe with the sun as well and everything.
Yeah, he's a good lad. He can dig a little bit as well.
Yeah.
But he didn't really get near me on the night. He didn't want to feel his power, because he's a little bit heavier as well.
Yeah.
So there was no need to get involved in it.
Best to just box a move against him.
Box a move, yeah.
Well, that's the thing though, I mean, you've got that natural footwork as well, haven't you? You're very, very cute and good defensively.
Yeah, there's still a lot to work on. I watched it back and I was happy with my performance, to be honest, when I watched it back. I was making him miss, but I could have made him pay a lot more. So I need to start sitting on my shots a little bit more.
Yeah.
Movements there. It's just I've got the power as well. It's just I need to start putting it in.
Yeah.
So I think that's what I'll be working on over Christmas now.
Have you always been quite critical of yourself and after a fight, critical, reflective?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, always. Always
I think a lot of fighters are, aren't they?
But yeah, especially when you watch it back. At the end you think, oh yeah, I haven't done too bad. But you watch it back, see so many mistakes, and it's like, and I want to just get straight back in there again, really, to, you know, put on an even better performance.
Well, if it was up to you, you'd probably fight next week, wouldn't you?
But
what's the plan for the end of the year? Are you going to have a little break over Christmas again?
I think I'll have a little bit of a break. Yeah, I would like to get out again, but you know how it is with ticket sales. You have to sell tickets, and with it being so near Christmas and just so near after this fight, I think I'll struggle to sell tickets for it, so hopefully be back out straight away next year. Yeah. Just keep the momentum going.
A lot of people rooting for you, aren't they?
Yeah, it's good to see. Yeah, it's good to see people backing me. So and I've got a good support. So hopefully I give some good fights next year for them.
Brilliant. Well, it's good to have a quick catch up there, mate. It's good to see you doing well, and hope you have a good Christmas and all that.
Nice one, you too, mate.
And if you do get a ticket for the Jolly Boys, then take it easy.
Yeah, I think I'll be going, you know.
Yeah.
First time, so.
It's your first one, Jolly Boys Virgin.
Yeah.
Right, good luck with that.
Yeah, I think I need it, don't I? After I've heard. Yeah.
All right, mate, nice one.
Nice one.
Catch up.
Nice one, mate. Take care. Cheers. And then